today is the forefront of the champagne industry. It was not the case at the beginning because we were very small, not famous at all. My grandfather had to really build many, many different things. And the first thing he decided to do was really to define the style of champagne he wanted to elaborate. So he based his style on the freshness, the purity, the elegance.